Here's some more chrome plating we've done. Do you need some chrome plating done? Here's a Packard grill. Potman's pitted pretty bad. We got most of the pits out. Looks good.